All right, good morning again. It's my 53rd entry in my exercise journal. It was 198.2 this morning, and I'm heading out for a 5-mile walk. What I'm listening to now is called The Ivory Grin by Ross McDonald, a 1950s pot boiler. It's going to be a great day, right on target. Let's go do it.